I'm sorry. I had the turntable at the wrong speed. Want to try it again?